All right. It's been a minute, huh, guys? And of course, we're going to kick off today's ride out of Laguna. It's the Great Northern Trading Post. Outstanding coffee, great food, great people. And yeah, just had a refurbishment, so it's looking pretty flash. I do approve. I've got a bit of fuel here. What's the price up here? Unleaded, $2.18, $2.19 thereabouts. Cool. Okay. All right. So Laguna's a lovely spot. Definitely well worth coming up and having a look. Let's just get going first. There we are. So, it has been a while. So I'm going to get out today. Oh, I love this spot. Going down to a place, St. Albans. Might have seen a few videos. A few people have been out to great little pub in St. Albans by a Buckety. And if you start off here at the Great Northern Trading Post Laguna, you really can't go wrong. Let me tell you what's happened. You've probably seen a few things on Instagram or YouTube about the suspension. So my left fork was leaking, the fork seal was leaking, it was leaking really, really badly. Was really unhappy with it. And Honda won't cover it, so I got emails. They say it's a consumable item, but it's a $300 item to replace, and they're only gonna replace it with another one. There was so much fluid coming out, it was leaking down into the calipers, onto the brake disc. It was becoming quite dangerous. And I was really, really not happy with the way it was going. Very lucky for me, there's a bloke around the corner by the name of Clive, runs a business called Motorcycle Biz. And he's a guru at suspension. So, went and said g'day. And he set me up. It took weeks to get in because he is that popular and that good at what he does. He's very, very busy indeed. So, Lisa got in. Took a few days to get done. Trying to navigate that around work as well, which is always a bit of a challenge. And finally got it back just recently. Completely different feel. He's done the front and rear. New springs, replace all the seals, just done an outstanding job all round with the twins, so I'm a bit chuffed with that. Don't know if you guys have seen this, let's just jump in here and have a quick look, try not to drop it. Now, where's his signpost gone? This is the Rhino. Big Rhino that it is. Lovely big thing. Probably come back here and get a photo, but there was a sign. Oh, it's just there. I missed it. I'll have to look into it, put some details down on the screen maybe. Let's just get back into the ride. Here it is, Wiseman's Ferry. So, a road that I've never been on before. But something I'm keen to go and check out. Let's go and have a look. And on all accounts, from my understanding, is that it's an absolutely stunning run. So we'll go and have a quick sticky beak. Look at that dirt already. That's awesome. So there's your convict trail. Nice. Pretty cool. Pretty cool indeed. 35 Ks to St. Albans. Nice little picnic spot down there. Excellent. Oh, corrugations. Okay. Bit of sand, bit of grit. Yeah, we might change this out to off-road. There we go. Nice. And with this one, I'll actually switch it down to S1. And for me, that's just a little bit more comfortable. Cool. It looks like quite a big campsite too. You could have quite a few people in here. No drones, take your rubbish with you. Camping, good facilities. Wow, look at that. Very, very cool indeed. Big barbecue area. Oh, legs are cramping up. Ow, 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 ow. Damn it. Oh. All right, this is the Mogo campsite. Look at it. Pretty nice. Three, four. Plenty of campsites with their own fire pits. Nice, not bad at all. No one here today? Oh, look. Hey, dude. Oh, he's got a full belly. Hey, mate. Look at you, gorgeous thing. All right, guys, let's go for a wander around and just have a quick look at this Mogo campsite. Just using the audio directly off the Insta360 and seeing how that's going to play. Wonder where this young fella is. Where'd he go? It's a really big campsite. There he is over there. Really big campsite. Great facilities. We'll go and have a look at the barbecue area in a minute. Look at him just sliding over there slowly, comfortably. Oh, that is just beautiful. Great campsites, great areas. No one around. I can't believe there's no one around at the moment. So this is pretty awesome. Someone's left their kettle behind. Good barbie area, natural fire. Look, they've even left some wood. God, people are awesome. You know, actually no. They're shitheads. There's no wood. They're empty bags, you bastards. Take it with you. But it looks like, oh, there's another one here. Look at him. Just down on the grass there. Just let me try and stretch it out a little bit. Look. Hey, yeah, there he goes. Up the tree. Go on, fella. Up you go. You see they got some bunnies up here as well. Yeah, I'm pretty impressed with this. What's this though? It's a big hole in the ground. I wonder what this is for. Oh, that looks like a wombat hole. That's pretty awesome. Cool. All right, so this is definitely somewhere we're going to come back out to and have a look at. This is a stunning spot. Cool. Have we missed this? Because I have. I've missed this heaps. And it's just so good to come back out like this. Some of these areas are brand spanking new. So 1, 2, 3, 4. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's a lot of campsites. Be a hell of a lot of fun. All right, let's get back on her. Make our way down to St. Albans. See what this looks like. Should be good fun. All right, so we got 50 minutes to St. Albans. Time is at 11:20. Oh, that's all right. Get down there around lunch. I thought someone had shut the gate. All right. I just love stuff like this, look at it. Oh, how good is this? This is mint. I'm gonna take that off for now. It's just beautiful. That's cool. Does it get much better than this? I mean, seriously, this is cool. This is the stuff I love. It's awesome. Okay. Up you get. Okay, let's go. Woo. And look at Google. Google's saying we're doing all this thing. It's going to be really good. Oh, wow, look at this. Yeah, get over your side, dude. Bushy. Nice number plate. Bushy. And we're back on the blacktop. Woo! Done. 50 zone, let's come back down. Bit of darkness turning up. Watch out for the kids, I'm actually going slower than 50. Wonder what's up there. Looks like a bit of a hill. So you got the bridge over there. Is there a lookout up there, I wonder? The 360's run out of juice. That took ages. It's the Fieries. It's the pub. Go and have a quick squiz up here before we go to the pub, because that's a nice high point. Test the wind noise of the microphone. Isn't audio, for all you moto vloggers out there, isn't audio like one of the most frustrating things? Well, that's pretty cool. Holy crap, that's pretty steep. Down we go. Probably can't see it on the camera, but struth. I like it. Oh, an old church. Getting up there in the bush. What a cool spot. All right. We'll get back around. The village of St. Albans. I'm really glad I made it out here. That was a really nice run. Could do that again in a flash. I reckon today we'll just hit the blacktop and we'll just do the the twisty bits on the way home. That might be in the next video though. Oh, a little campsite. There's the pub. Nice campsite. Big playground. Now we're just here for a look, because like I said, it's a good thing I didn't want anything to eat. We'll probably duck down there and have a drink. Nice old pub. How you doing?
How you going, mate?
Good. Awesome. Does it looks really good. That's gorgeous. All right. From here, let's see. So we got some room up there. We're gonna head over the bridge. Gonna have a look around. Look at that. Great playground, plenty to do. It's the fireys down here, they've been flat out the last couple of years. Awesome playground, need to bring the monster down here for sure. Look at that. I do like it. All right, we'll get over the bridge. Do that first. What a classic old town. That's gold. Oh, wow. Beautiful down there. Have a quick look around here. I don't think we've got any mobile service down this way. Private property, maybe? Hi. How you doing? You alright? Beautiful horses, great properties. Okay. But I do need to pull over somewhere to go and get a drink, so. We'll do that in a moment as well. Hey, you, look at you. You're very young. Come here. Yeah, just a sniff. Hi. Gorgeous thing. All right, time to get out of here. See ya. Nice and gentle. Gorgeous things. All right. Well, that's been fun. That's the run from Laguna down through Buckety into St. Albans. Of course, no my luck, St. Albans pub's closed. Not a bad thing because there was no real plan to have a bite to eat after getting my coffee and croissant out at Great Northern Trading Post. Highly recommend that. So I'm going to start meandering home. Have yourself an outstanding day. And thanks so much. It's good to be back on the road. The twin, she's ready to rock and roll. And hopefully we'll bring a little bit more out your way. I'm making no plans for videos. It's just going to, they'll just come when they're ready. All right, guys. Take care. Ride safe, whatever you're doing. And I'll see you on the next round. Uru for now.